Gatorade was invented to help the Florida Gators in 1920. My Billy would always come home from football practice and say he was thirsty for a quencher. I'd just go to the fridge and pull out a Gatorade. As you see, that's hard work. A football player working for football goes for a drink of his Gatorade. And this young runner
quenched for thirst.
I love Gatorade. I love Gatorade. To the rescue.